Welcome my YouTube channel, please subscribe now. Thank you for your friend. The idea of Sonny having a complete meltdown over everything going on around him after switching his lower dose medication for a full placebo, Ava had told Scott all he had to do was push his buttons during their custody hearing, and Sonny would explode. However, it seems that happens long before any custody hearing. Outside of the courtroom, Sonny loses it and lunges for Kate's, only to have one of his own family members prevent him from doing so. The promo ends, hinting at a significant tragedy ahead. Joe calls someone from the Metro court pool to report an accident, as Joss can be heard yelling, "Somebody help her!" The camera flashes between scenes of Carly, Brennan, who is back and out of prison, and a gasping Brooklyn. It ends with what looks an awful like a sniper targeting Ava in her Metro courtroom. However, she's not alone. It appears that a pregnant Christina is standing beside her. Could this be setting up the judge for her arraignment? But she may not be the only one dealing with legal issues, as Christina is seen being served legal documents of her own. This after last week when she refused to sign the papers Molly brought to her that would terminate her rights as a mother to the child she's carrying. At the hospital, TJ asks Alexis what she will do when Christina tries to take their baby, as two of her daughters seem poised for battle. Alexis appears to be caught up in the middle, a nightmare she feared would come to pass. From Thane General Hospital's preview for the week of July 29 to August 2, there is big drama unfolding both in and out of the courtroom. Read on for the scoop and watch the teaser after. Confronting Kate's to save Jason from the rogue FBI agent, Carly was arrested for RICO violation.